Medical students dream of the day they can get some real-world experience doing all the things they've studied. But the latest crop of new doctors could not have anticipated just how badly they'd be needed during this time.
Indeed. 41 Action News reporter Errol Rothfield shows us how KU students will face the coronavirus pandemic head-on.
Oh, my God.
This is the moment Zachary Bean learned where he'd be going for residency. The University of Kansas School of Medicine usually hosts a ceremony for match day, but use social media instead due to the coronavirus.
Wasn't what I think any of us had planned 4 years ago.
And neither will graduation, as Bean and close to 60 of his classmates choose to graduate early to help out during this pandemic.
4 years of undergrad, 4 years of medical school working at this point, and it seems like this is such a high time for need. And it's definitely a call for action and the ability to, you know, help in such a historical and important time.
The students will receive special permits to work alongside practicing physicians throughout the state in areas with the most need.
Plan on using the medical students in ways to handle like routine things or to handle the flood of phone calls. And that way it frees up the regular staff and the regular physicians to be able to manage the more critically ill patients.
Deploying them to both urban and rural communities.
Small rural hospitals don't have surge capacity.
The idea, have these soon-to-be doctors ready in place for when there is a surge.
We all went into this profession to help people, and there's no better time, I think, right now to utilize the knowledge that we did gain.
Reporting in Kansas City, Kansas, Ariel Rothfield, 41 Action News.